this is Warren from The Insider. Today my topic is about A Tale of Two Arrows. For anyone who is passionate about global development, it's very important to know that global development cannot be achieved without partnerships and connectivity. Starting at the end of 2019, a lot of international travels are banned. The dynamics of global politics have changed, and a lot of things happen, so people cannot freely travel to other countries to work, trade, or, you know, restricted to some extent. And the era is new. So what can be done for the new era for development professionals or the countries to contribute to global development? So from my perspective, there are three different levels. In terms of country level, different countries have to understand that the global development and economic prosperity cannot be achieved without participation of the developing world. It's either in terms of value chain or in terms of service delivery. It's very important to amplify the voices of less developed regions and also people on the ground. And you have to be aware that it's more difficult than ever to collect those voices and the feedback from the end users for your service and projects. So it's really valuable for you to, you know, really be aware that this is an important principle that you have to constantly understand. And in terms of an organization, it's quite beneficial for you to develop a global team, especially in reaching your team capacity in the developing countries that you serve. If your targeted region is ASEAN or Africa, you have to think about how to enrich your team capacity in the specific countries so that you can really implement a project on the ground. And in terms of individual, it's really important to think of your work in a more innovative way and to think about the end goal and also how you really can achieve the targeted outputs and innovate your methodologies, the ways you think about, and also combine these new thinkings into your work. So these are my suggestions for anyone who is interested in, you know, participating and contributing to global development after COVID-19. And I hope that we're achieving a new height despite the current challenges. Thank you so much for your attention.